passer is Samuel Cloud. I mean, he's built like a linebacker and plays football like a linebacker, but he can make plays out there, can't he?
He does. You know, we obviously love to run the football. Because of some things they did on defense tonight, we had to try to throw it a little bit. Samuel did a great job. You know, we've talked about it before. Samuel's an extremely intelligent football player. You know, scored a 29 on the ACT. Really smart kid, understands the offense. He did a great job tonight.
How would you kind of describe tonight? I mean, it was like a two-hour first half. It was, you know, 21-0 lead, and then they kind of have some 15-play drives. It was just kind of an odd game. Didn't have a lot of flow.
Yeah, it didn't. You know, we've had a few games like that. Some of these smaller schools, you know, that's the kind of football they want to play. Yeah. We don't necessarily play like that on offense. Doesn't make it right or wrong. You know, but they lined up and two tight end and ran it at us some. You know, I felt like it was kind of like the Harriman game. We had to continue to fight, make them get the hard yards, and, you know, it worked out for us tonight.
Obviously, Tavin Kilpatrick had a pretty huge night. Just what kind of athlete is he, and how's he evolved?
You know, Tavin's dad's actually our wide receiver coach. Tavin's another kid. I know I say this, he's extremely intelligent.
Yeah.
He was a kid last year that was growing into his body. He's only a sophomore. He had a huge night. He grew up a couple weeks ago against Harriman. And made some plays for us. He's a pretty quiet kid. I think we figured out now how to make him angry a little bit. But he's still learning. You know, we're excited to have him for two more years.